The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. Yo-ho, it's hot. The sun is not a place where we could live, but here on Earth there'd be no life without the light it gives. We need its light, we need its heat, we need its energy. Without the sun, without a doubt, there'd be no you and me. The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. The sun is hot.
The sun is so hot that everything on it is a gas. Copper, iron, aluminum on the surface of the sun are all gas.
The sun is large.
The sun is so large.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas.